address our reproductive cycle. Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Concerned? Of course, your question touches on one of the best. What's best for us? Will they ever deactivate the suppression field and let us breed again? Allow me to address the anxieties underlying a concern. I also detect some
unsatisfactory.
What gives them the right to make this kind of decision for mankind?
Alright,